advantage. Francesco Smile Gioia.
Nice round kick off the lead leg early on from Jaya. Opportunity thrusts out the jab, gloves are high on the serve, throws the right down the corridor. It's like a diesel piston, that right hand. High kick there from Jaya. Two punches, make it three in a row there from Opportunity. Jab low kick is the call from Opportunity's corner. That's a jab body shot, the serve throws.
Man, Jaya seems to have a power advantage. He's throwing with a little bit more gusto. But Opacic is utilizing those beautiful straight punches, especially when he starts to go to the body.
And as I thought, Dragon, Opacic trying to go on the inside. And Jaya dips away to the liver section.
Ah, that liver shot is nasty right there. It's from that left side, though.
Look how close Opacic stays on his opponent here. No room to breathe. There is no margin for error here for Jaya. Nice jab there from the Albanian. Oh, beautiful jab to body shot to high knee from Opacic. And that tight guard, that steel fortress defense of Rada. Right hand rocks the head back, another one there from Opacic.
Right clean.
Jaya's
off the cage.
Trying to throw shots, but man, Opacic hits hard. Those clean shots.
Jab to overhand right. Round kick is scooped out of the way. Good round kick, tucks it under the elbow to Jaya. Body shot again from Opacic. He's targeting the liver like he's digging for oil.
Yeah,
Justin Brown breaks him.
He's going that left side, but right now Jaya's only throwing headshots. He's got to mix things up. Go to the body, go to the legs. Stop this pressure that's coming from Rade.
Rade trying to pry open that defense. Get through that guard, shatter it with one of those right crosses. Jab to inside leg kick, beautiful combination from Opacic. Four punch combo, he was there for the taking but didn't get it.
Don't hold, guys, ready? Let's go.
Good sticky jab from Jaya. Three punch combo finishes with the hook. Nicely done from Jaya. Connected to the gloves though, couldn't get through clean. Loving left hand, also caught the gloves. Jaya is fast and he's got power.
Yeah, Jaya is very, very quick. But he's the guard of Opacic is very tight, very well protected.
Work. Let's go, work!
Jaya glances towards his corner. Takes another liver shot, backs him off the short right hand. Gloves are high on Opacic as well, they should be. Jab to outside leg kick from Jaya. That's more like it from the Albanian. Oh, the high kick wobbles him. There's the power. There's the fire. Down goes Jaya.
Three.
That's the first knockdown.
Five. Six.
Two more knockdowns in this round. It's over. That's knockdown number one. And Opacic is going to pounce on him.
And mixing the weapons, especially start attacking the body. There he goes. Right back to the head again.
But he needs the leg kicks underneath, like Albuni said in the corner. There's a stiff jab from Rado.
Oh, Rade's attacking.
Rade can smell blood in the water. He wants to finish here in the second round. Jabs across there from Jaya. Rade backs him off with an uppercut off the lead hand. Good reach on the jab. Nice extension on the cross from Rade Opacic. Round kicks for the ribs. Was parried away. Step through knee. Perfectly legal. Takes a hook. Can't pick the lock on that occasion, Rade.
Spinning heel kick! How do you do?
From a man who is 201 centimeters, 6'6", and he throws the spinning hook kick from the side.
The body shot, though, Michael.
The body shot.
The body shot.
Four. Fold him like origami. This could be it.
Seven. Eight. You want to continue? Walk to me.
Wow.
Walk to me.
Good. Jaya.
Let's go.
Has guts. And Rada's going to finish him.
That
There's
liver.
No doubt about it. He's going to finish him.
Look at Jaya trying to come back.
Jumping me.
Stop. Right.
It's only
right.
A matter
Stop
of time,
back.
You feel.
Let's go.
Still a long way to go in this round for Jaya to survive. Jumping knee.
Work.
Opacic was covered for it.
Jaya's
is
still
Jaya
got fire.
Recovering.
Oh, that body shot, Michael.
Crumples him. Crumples him.
Two.
Three. Four knockdown in this round's over.
Five. Six.
That's it. I think he's
seven,
done.
Seven. Eight.
You want to continue?
And the crowd applauds him. One more knockdown in this round, it's over. It's coming.
Jaya senses it. Look at him. He's on rubber legs right now. Opacic is feeling himself right now. He goes to the body again.
Oh, the body is taking a beating, a bludgeoning. It's abuse here from Rade Opacic. He goes to the front basket. The uppercut throws him in half. It's good night, Irene. That's four fights, four knockouts from Rade Opacic. This man is a monster, a beast. A whole different breed of kickboxing animal.
Look at the way Rade Opacic goes to the liver, man. That is just, you can feel it. You can just see the way that Jaya is trying to hang in there, but those body shots just shut you down.
Oh, perfectly placed liver shot. Digs the knuckles between the 9th and 10th ribs, impacts that vagus nerve, closes down the entire body, and shuts the shop. It's good night. Let's go to Dom Lau and make it all official.
Your winner, by way of technical knockout, Rade Opacic!
That is a giant-sized Serbian flag for a giant-sized fighter. Rade Opacic, three knockdowns in one round with the concluding liver shot against Albania's Francesco Jaya.